Hello, everybody. I'm back for a short period of time, maybe, but I wanted to let you know just something else that they put in this game that is pretty damn amazing. They put in legendary stuff, and what I mean by legendary stuff is just not, hey, here's a fantastically named gun or armor, which they have had in the past, but they actually have legendary monsters and shit for you to fight. I am in the Super Duper Mart. I just killed a, a legendary feral ghoul that dropped this gun. The Nocturnal Pipe Revolver Pistol does increasing amounts of damage as the night grows longer and less damage during the day. So if you go wandering around at night, equip this bad boy, you're gonna be doing a shit ton of damage. There was another one that I had gotten. Let me show you that one. It is the Penetrating Pipe Bolt Action Pistol. Ignores 30% of the target's damage and energy resistance. It's just blackow going through. Just the fact that they have added some of this stuff, and I'm still, you know, only like 7 hours gameplay into the game so far. The fact that I have access to this kind of stuff is just incredible. They are very unforgiving in some spots, but not to the point to where they're like, well, it's gonna be a pain in the ass, but we don't want you to get discouraged and stop playing, so here's some really cool shit. And I'm just, yep, I will continue to play because that's really cool shit. And I died here just a little bit ago. I'll roam around for a second, see if I can find anything of import. Yep, there they are. Stay down! I don't know what two ball is. Oh, nope. Out of the way, boy. Dyson. Son of a bitch. Don't know what a toy alien's supposed to give me, but there's so many things that in previous installments of the game you would have just not paid attention to. You wouldn't have given a shit. It's like, I mean, why would I care? Why would I want to pick up this can? I don't have a need for a can. There is a gun, or at least it has been rumored that there is one. Hurry before his head flips over. There's rumored that there is a gun that is called the Junk Gun. Okay. And with the Junk Gun, your ammo is simply junk. You find some shit, like some cans. Get out of the way, dog! Come on! Get out of here! Got a damn way. Sugar bombs in the shitter. A spine. Well, I guess in case I get scared later, I've got a backup. But, oh, see, look, there she is again. Well, not there she is again, but there's another one. Damn it. Here, I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm going to move my ass over here. Because this is this area over here where I'm covering now is mostly just here's status stuff and it's just whatever crap. What I want you to see instead is the stuff that shows up on this side of the screen. You know, dog meat smells something. Over on this side of the screen, over here, is just like occasionally I'll have like a status effect of my arm in a sling or bandage on my head or some shit. Okay. You're right, boy. You okay? Alright, I'm gonna switch back to here. And I apologize for the many, many times, and I know I still do it. Ah! Look here, asshole. I start saying something, and then I just kind of stop. It's just that while I'm trying to concentrate on doing one thing and reacting one way, my train of thought is the first thing that leaves me. So for those of you that get upset at stuff like that, I apologize. That said flannel shirt and Jesus. It's like, sweet, we just found Jesus. I was looking for Jesus and I found him in a desk. Ah! You son of a bitch. Die! They are just not stopping in here, are they? Oh, right away! Oh, bless you. Bless you, oh gods of giving me stuff. Quick draw boxing glove? Cost 25% less action. Interesting. Dogmeat's just standing in a fire. Dogmeat is also part hellhound. Dick. Oh, hell yeah. Fusion core. For those of you that do not remember, a fusion core is what you need to power your power armor. Still finishing up a little bit of dinner. I apologize. I have not really left this chair all day. My butt starts to hurt. Bringeth some death and destruction. You get some destruction. You get some destruction. Ooh, a Minuteman outfit. I'm taking that. Son of a bitch, I had a feeling that was coming soon. Okay. Oh, I'm not that far over. Let's see if we can't eat some things. Sugar bombs! No. I only have one rat away. So I can't use it yet. From the door. That's a bed I could scrap. I've been here before. What? Not up here. Oh shit, because I didn't build any defenses. Dude! Asshole. You okay, boy?
Losing a daughter like that, right in front of their eyes.
My heart goes out to those folks.
Yeah, poor girl. She had more courage than sense.
There. All right. Nine people are over there now. All right. Let's head back over there and assign some jobs. Resources. It's a Brahmin. So this is something that you can do with your power armor. You can paint it. Well, I have hot rod flames on mine, so I have red with little black flames on it and shit. Looks dope as hell if you ask me.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Here's what I want to know. I can. Alright. What can I make this thing? Okay. Oh man. The only thing that sucks about this thing is its bolt action. So I'm going to see. Level up. Requires level 13 intelligence 3. Damn! Take that one.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
No, they don't. So, get on somewhere.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Alright, so what if we do... What if we pump this bad boy up? Okay, so now we're gonna go play with some armor because I feel I need to get my armor up. Back in the day, folks used to call me I don't care, woman.
I want to chit chat.
Say something. Say something else. Good defense. Alright, we're good on all this stuff. Thought I had a generator in here. Oh, that reminds me. Is there a reason why you're in my house?
That Finch Farm needs some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Damn it. I really wanted to keep Jangles the Moon Monkey. Okay, there he is. Please. That works. Can someone come rake these leaves out of my house? Alright. Yeah, that's not happening. Okay, here we go. Alright. Go get some birds, boy. That's a plane. Right away. Oh, bless you. Bless you, my child. Stay a while and listen. Who wants to sing? Expert, damn it. I can unlock this one. No. No. Right there. I always find it entertaining sometimes when you kill an enemy and they have the exact same bullets you use to kill them with. Like, I will take that back. Thank you very much. Summer shorts. Dog meat messing some midges up. I wish there was a command you could just go, good boy. Collected an issue of Astoundingly Awesome Tales. Do 5% damage against Mire Lurks. Alright. That is one pristine ass toilet. Opens is me. Got 5 experience. A doctor on board, and he didn't do anything. Nope. See, and it's little things like this that I also enjoy. Just, you know what? There would probably be some downed planes. Let's go ahead and put one. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. The whole thing. Dude, get out of here! Goddamn.
For your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Who's the director?
General Atomics' patented Director Management System, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here at the Galleria. The director allows the Galleria to operate autonomously without the need for human intervention.
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment. Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
That's all.
Very well. Have a nice day.
Remember, you are the pride of General Atomics.
What you got, boy?
Are you tough enough to take on the champ? Do that. Yes, you. Don't be shy. Step into the ring. See if you can laugh around against the champ, the world's greatest boxing instructor. No sales until the match is over. Go on, get in the ring. Right? Put him up! Put him up! Era, are you here to fight?
Yep, we're gonna do that over.
General Atomics, the world leader in consumer robotics. Our dependable line of Mr. Handy Household Robots will free you from the drudgery of housework forever. From chores to childcare, errands to entertaining, no task is too big for Mr. Handy to handle. And our models are legendary for their reliability and durability. With proper servicing, your Mr. Handy can last a lifetime. For military clients, General Atomics is proud to offer our Mr. Gutsy product line. Complete with the latest in high-tech military hardware.
All right, you commie bastards! How do you like this?
The hell? Well then. Right, where's that dude?
Yes, that's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The galleria is currently closed to the public, but staff and employees are permitted on the ground, of course. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
That's all.
Very well. enjoy your visit.
Be on the lookout for thieves, trespassers, and communists!
Howdy there. Come on in. Welcome.
Okay.
The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force against looters.
Please take a number for faster service. Now please wait your turn.
I don't see anybody else, but all right, screw you then.
I'm reporting in, as ordered.
Reporting in? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes, yes, that's right.
Annual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the grand reopening. Processing firmware updates. Done.
Oh, shit.
Designating new facility supervisor. Done. The General Atomics Galleria is now open for business. As the grand reopening supervisor, you will be conducting tonight's customer appreciation raffle. Here is the grand prize. That'll be all, soldier. Dismissed.
So, I have a question. Without looking it up, does anybody remember the first company that made Fallout?
It's been, have a look around.
You say the lanes are closed, but I say they're obliterated. Get out of the way. It still blows my mind just sitting here thinking of this. Just imagine everyone that this guy talks to. It's, you know, this hasn't been this way for 200 years. This hasn't done for 200 years. This hasn't done anything for 200 years. Like, imagine hearing that over and over and over again, trying to remind yourself to not go insane and just put a gun to your temple. Light bulb. Now, another thing that's creepy is look how many robots have managed to last that 200 years without any type of human involvement. Why you'd stuff a teddy bear in a ball return, but whatever you need to do. Okay. That's all the more I can do in here. There still is no vendors. I've not found a single damn one yet. See if this actually works.
Now, what can I get?
I finally find a vendor. It's a waiter. And he's got $25.
Everything a body needs. Health food, supplements. You name it, Madden's got it. Usually, until we get restocked, all I got are the supplements. Well, take a look.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All sales are final.
No. Damn it. How'd I go from stealing to
something?
Just looking.
You'll be back.
Okay. Come on, dog meat, we're going. Consumer Robotics. Imagine being some of the people that didn't quite make it, like the Raiders and stuff, where you got out early. You're just kind of like, okay, it's time to go into full-on douche mode. Imagine being those people. Oh, hell. You guys hostile?
Gonna be a good
time. Yep, you are. We're just gonna go ahead and load. My nocturnal pistol. All right, boy.
Come on there. Let's go.
Are you shitting me? shit. Reload. Come on, come on, come on. Holy shiitake mushrooms. You okay, boy? Holy crap. I have higher perception. Why didn't it show up as, hey, these guys want to kill you? Oh my God. all of this shit down here. Damn it. That's pretty much where it's gonna end up staying. To put out the blowtorch isn't me. Haven't seen. Let me clear dirty wings. Let me take a ride. Cut yourself. Want some help? Leave myself. Got to know. Haven't told. Promise you. Heaven true. Let me take a ride. Cut yourself. Want some help? Leave myself. Nope. Name that tune. Doing some shit. Break hard banks. And meat? Oh, come on.
Come on now.
Oh, shit. Mitch! Shoot in the face! Yeah, you mess up my dog. Ow! I mess up yours. Bitch! Yeah! That's what the hell is up. I will take your damn corn. I'm standing right here, bitch. This gun is the shit at night. This gun is the shit at night. No arm. Yeah, stopped you from swinging it. No, your arm is gone, bitch. What? You know you messed up when your gun replaces your head. Okay. Oh, God. I'm done. Everything you just saw me do for the last 20-ish so minutes is gone. So once again, like, subscribe, put a comment, suggestion. Let's do this. I will play when I feel is necessary to kind of go, hey, here's some fun stuff that you guys might enjoy seeing. But I'm not going to sit there and do like this shit over and over again. So, until next episode, when I will see you again, I am Pickle.